Victorious Christian praying. What is it? Well, a lot of people feel defeated in their prayer life, and one of the reasons they feel defeated is because they just really don't understand what prayer is. When you understand the true meaning of prayer and what happens in prayer, you can be victorious. You don't have to be defeated. You don't have to feel like that you can't pray. Listen, prayer is not dependent upon you. Prayer is what Jesus Christ has done. It's all because of what He did on the cross. In Matthew chapter 27, beginning with verse 45, the Bible says that Jesus cried out. He was dying on the cross and He cried out. He looked towards heaven and He cried out, my God, why have You forsaken Me? And you see, the Father turned His back on the Son. You say, Sammy, why did He do that? Because you see, the Bible says that Jesus, who knew no sin, became sin for us in order that you and I might be made the righteousness of God. He took the punishment for our sins. And because of that, He died on the cross. You and I can come into the presence of a holy God. We can talk with Him. He is our Father. We can know Him. We can have fellowship with Him. Not because of anything we've done, but because of what Jesus did on the cross. When you embrace what He did on the cross, you are forgiven. Your sins are forgiven. And now you are made righteous. You can come into the presence of a holy God. What does that mean practically? That means that prayer is not how eloquent you are. Prayer is not some position or posture or how much you strain. Prayer is just simply believing on what Jesus did for you that ushers you into the presence of a holy God, and you can talk with Him, you can pour your heart out to Him because your sins are forgiven. You have been imputed righteousness, and because of that, you can have victory. Oh, I tell you, when I came to know Christ, I discovered what victorious Christian praying really is all about. And you can too, if you understand that it's through Jesus. You see, Jesus made this statement, without Me, you can do nothing. And you certainly cannot come into the presence of a holy God. It's only through Him, by Him. And it's because of Him that you can talk to God and have fellowship with Him. So embrace what Jesus did on the cross and come into His presence, and you will experience victorious Christian praying.